The sports entertainment world could only brace for impact as Savage and Hogan battled. And when it was over, a common wrestling... Something the WWE Universe was used to. After the clothesline sent him crashing to the floor, Hogan appeared to hurt his knee, the last thing he needed. Ultimate Warrior was here to prove that his hype was real. Warrior was gonna run right through Hogan at this pace. While Hogan stays down, the Hulkster was running out of magic. Could he find one more iconic comeback? Hogan had been out-muscled by opponents before. As Warrior lifted Hogan up, things were looking perilous for the Hulkster. This is the leg drop. Hogan crashes hard to the mat. Now it was just up to the Ultimate Warrior to fulfill his destiny. Could he defeat Hulk Hogan?
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your...